You, Karine, I didn't hear in your introductory remarks a look ahead to next week, and I'm just curious if you have anything, if this is going to delay the Xi meeting, for example, where are we on that?
So as far as President Xi, I don't have anything to share on that. I know the president spoke to that a couple days ago, and his words was he's expected to speak to him in the next 10 days. Nothing on his schedule to share at this time. Look, when it comes to President Xi, we have kept open communications with China, as we have stated many times before, on staff level. The president last spoke to him in March. I don't have anything more to add on that. When it comes to his schedule, we'll see how the president does. He's improving, which we all should be thrilled that the President of the United States is doing better, according to Dr. O'Connor. That is good news, and we welcome that good news, and we continue to wish him well.